It's not only medical emergencies, but any type of disaster when we lean on dispatchers and first responders. But before the big one hits, are you ready? Some local Allstate agents are trying to give you a head start by handing out free emergency kits, complete with things like first aid supplies, flashlights, and emergency blankets. Portland area offices are giving out 1,000 kits as they team up with the Red Cross during the Disaster Preparedness Week. People only need to look back at last summer's Eagle Creek fire to know that you will never know when a disaster will strike.
Season, we're pre-wildfire season, and I think last year's events really made people think about being well prepared. So we're just hoping that by the starter kit, it will give people enough time to organize their own kits and just have that available in their household.
Amy Bennett and her colleagues are also giving a $35,000 donation to the Red Cross with the support of the Allstate Foundation. Caught on camera, a dangerous crash right into a sinkhole. The driver says she was just doing what she was told, but others say that she might be to blame. We'll explain next.
Is your body storing fat more easily?